南区初赛开始，为大家介绍今天南区初赛的五位评审。国立中山大学外国语文学系李奇芳教授，文藻外语大学英国语文系林文川教授，国立屏东大学英语学系张李红教授，国立高雄大学西洋语文学系欧新云教授，文藻外语大学英国语文系石明康教授。现在我们就请主办单位之一的教育部国民及学前教育署王春成主任秘书上台为活动揭开序幕。
外交部林科长、蔡小姐，以及我们各位评审教授，还有呢公司的各位工作团队，各位南区的31所学校的带队师长以及同学们，大家好，大家早安。外交小尖兵的英语种子队的选拔活动到今年已经进入第15年，在这15年过程当中，我想已经变成我们高级中等教育阶段在参加各项英语的活动过程当中是最严谨而且呢难度最高的一项比赛。为什么会最高呢？因为优胜的队伍教育部跟外交部呢会安排各位呢优胜队伍呢组团到相关的国家去进行文化的参访，所以呢竞争非常的激烈。那在这边祝大家都能够获得优异的成绩，祝各位，谢谢。
第一队表演题目是 Double H， 计时开始。
Welcome home, Jeremy and Becky.
I miss you guys so much. Yes. How are you staying in Canada?
Very interesting. What makes it interesting? We met lots of friends all around the world and learned different culture. There was one time that I hung out with my Brazilian friend. He made me work for more than 1 hour.From last time, I knew that for Brazilian, being late is normal.
Tell me more about it! Both of us are really interesting cultural differences!
Really? Then what ways do you usually use to learn about something like this?
For me, there are lots of social networking platforms that I can use, like YouTube. My favorite channel is run by a Taiwanese. He wants other people to know Taiwan by foreigner point of view.Oh, I really want to use this kind of way to broaden Taiwanese horizon, just like him.
Then, let's fight!
Wouldn't that be the same?
Right, what can we do to be different from him?
Hey guys, we are teenagers! We can do topic related to teenagers!
How should we do it then?
I know!First, we can create a Facebook group. People who are interested can join and share about the problems they face in their countries. And we can adapt their ideas and make them into videos. But how should we name this project?
Well, we always regard a teenager as future
hope.
Furthermore, the main point of this project is to broaden teenagers'
horizon.
Therefore, let's name it
Double H.
I have some foreign friends in Taiwan that can help us. Let's go find them.
Hey, some members sent some problems to us. Let's use this topic to shoot a video.
Hi, we saw you are going to film today. So I come to join you guys. I'm Andy from Australia.
I'm Peter from France.
Welcome. Let's get started.
1, 2, 3, start! Hello everyone, we are Double
H!
Let me introduce our guest from today. First, the Double guest from Taiwan is me. And the Double guest who studied abroad in Canada, Betty.
Hi, I'm Betty.
Why don't you introduce yourself?
I'm Peter from France.
I'm Andy from Australia.
So today's first topic is...
What time do you go to school?
In my country, we go to school at 8.
In Canada, we go to school at 9.
Really? We are the same.
As for Taiwanese, we go to school at 7:30.
Wow!
Yeah. Okay, the second one.
Do you have to wear uniform to school?
No, we don't.
In our country, each school can set out their own policy. However, in most public schools in Australia, students are required to wear uniforms.
You know what? I really want to experience what it is like to wear uniform, because I don't have a worry about what I'm going to wear the next day.
Really? In Taiwan, school will require students to wear uniform. But most students don't like to wear uniform because they have to change their clothes if they want to go shopping with their friends or go to cram school after school.
Cram school?
Do most students in Taiwan go to cram school after school?
Yeah, who are you guys so surprised? Well, this comes our third topic.
What do you do after school? In my country, our school ends around 4 o'clock. After school, many students could go to clubs or to do something that they like to do.
So do I.
Well, this is the end of our discussion today. Thank you, everyone. Tell us your opinion and don't forget to subscribe our channel.
Subscribe.
Bye-bye.
Thank you, guys.
You're welcome. Bye-bye.
Wow, we learned so much today. And we also learned the thoughts of teenagers from different countries.
But I think we should have a better way to promote.
How about walk on the street and start discussion?
That's a good idea. We could not share our thoughts, but also let people who doesn't use the internet platform can hear our ideas.
Wow, I can't believe that so many people came to participate.
There are many foreigners in the crew. Hi.
Let's start.
Today is October 29th.
Building global vision through youth exchanges. What will you do in your countries? Thank you.
The third day 表演题目是 Back to Base, 计时开始。
Now Taiwan versus Korea is 3-2.
Brian, this is a charity game and... They built a baseball field for us.
What? Baseball field?
Yes.
Let me think about it. Okay, have a deal.
Great!
Let's talk about this charity game. Well, wait, I want to say something.
Sure.
I want to give some feedback to you, and I also want to build a basketball field for you. I'll come back to Taiwan to teach children how to practice basketball well.
We think we need to get equal reward, you know. If less all for us, it's unfair, you know.
It's unfair. Yes.
Oh, that's great. Then all our little players can get the best trainings. Then baseball can still be a popular sport. Yes.
But I think I was too stingy. I'm sorry. Your Taiwanese people are really good. And you are all warm to us. By the way, I find your clothes are good quality. It's comfortable.
Maybe we can have some commercial interactions. We do have a lot of goods to provide.
Sure. We Taiwan had the best clothes, good material, and the greatest technique. And not only our clothes, our badminton and swimsuit are all praised well.
Yes, we think we can be the best partner for each other, and we will have more professional technique, better goods, and also we can share more culture sharing, you know? And hope we can collaborate well.
Yes, thank you.
We do need to keep working on our native merchandise. We're not worse than others!
Yay!
Thank you! Although Taiwan and Korea had a conflict before, but we tried our best to solve the conflict. Taiwan do need to keep working on our native merchandise. And also, we Taiwan have to be confident to ourselves, be positive, be active, not only to Korea, but also other countries.
This is the end of our play. Thank you.
Thank you.
第三队表演题目是 Building Global Vision Through Youth Exchanges. 计时开始。
What are you doing, Julie?
I'm searching for a couchsurfing website. Hey, look! France, Canada, and Ukraine.
Wow! I would like to go to all of the countries.
Wow, it's Sri Lanka. It's a beautiful island country in southern India. We can find beautiful sea views and ancient history.
Actually, I wanted to go there a long time ago.
Let's contact the website's manager.
Oh, somebody contact me.
Hello, is there any couchsurfer in Sri Lanka?
Yes.
We are travelers from Taiwan, and we want to travel around Sri Lanka for 2 months.
No problem.
Okay, that's the deal. See you next week.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are now arriving in Sri Lanka. Those who are going to get in off the plane, please pressure it here.
Wow! What a beautiful country!
Welcome to Sri Lanka. I'm Bai.
Hello, Bai. I'm Jolene. This is Wes.
Hi.
We are so glad to come here.
Well, it's the tour of Guide York. She will show you around the following 2 weeks.
Hello.
Hello. Sri Lanka is really a beautiful country. There are cultural monuments, wild animals, tea gardens, and many places. I want to pay a good visit to all of them.
Is there something special in Taiwan?
Many refreshments and fruits there. especially the mango shaped ice. It's very delicious.
So great. If there's a chance, I will go there.
Right. It's the most famous basic curry restaurant in Sri Lanka.
Let's go inside.
What do you want to order today?
I want a spicy curry.
Me too.
So, three spicy curry in total?
Yes.
Please wait a moment.
Why do you use this?
We usually use chopsticks and spoons to eat with in Taiwan.
Isn't it too complicated?
No, at least it's cleaner.
You can try to grab the food by hand. How convenient.
All right, it's a new experience as well.
This is Sri Lanka famous sand tea. It's a special treat for foreign friends to try.
Really distinctive.
You must try Taiwan oolong tea if you have a chance. It's quite unique.
Why not having any pork in it?
We usually don't eat pork because of our religion.
There are many rules in your religion. It's quite complicated.
How could it be? This is what our great Allah's order, and as his people, we should obey it. Allah is the greatest God for us. You should follow us and obey the creed.
Why should I follow this? I don't believe Allah.
But you should adapt yourself in a new environment.
But I think we don't have to obey Islam. Let's forbid people to eat pork or drink alcohol.
It is strange that you worship gods or your ancestors by burning incense stick, which can result in air pollution and is hurt to your health.
All right, stop. We should accept various cultures, although we have different traditions. And after all, we had better treat everything in an open-minded attitude because we are living in a global village.
That's right. The purpose for us to come here is to learn and appreciate their culture. Sorry for my rudeness.
I'm sorry too. I shouldn't criticize your religion.
Well, the misunderstanding is solved. You're singing a song to welcome you.
Whoa, oh, 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 oh. Whoa, oh, 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 it's always a good time. Whoa, oh, 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 oh. We don't even have to try, it's always a good time.
Thank you.
第四对表演题目是 Bridging Cultures in Internship. 计时开始。
Morning, everyone.
Morning, boss.
How's everything?
Good.
Okay, then keep doing your job.
Sorry, I got something to do. I need to leave for a while.
I noticed that from the onboarding. She needs to leave 4 to 5 times a day. Do you know what's going on?
I guess it's about her religion, but I'm not quite sure.
And I noticed that you keep checking photos. Why?
What's wrong with you?
Nothing wrong with me.
You seem to get pissed off.
It's you who got the issues. I want to have things done efficiently, but I always got interrupted.
All right! I feel offended. You do not respect us. If you're curious, you can ask. I will be glad to tell you. And now, end of this conversation.
Oh my God, what did I do?
So, how's your work?
Not really good. Actually, everything sucks.
Oh, what's wrong?
That gene is super rude.
She's unhappy that I have to take leaves every few hours, but she didn't ask me in person. I feel bad to be mistaken.
I see. I didn't expect that.
Boss, sorry for being late. I tried to fix a bug, but it took longer than I thought.
I see. That's fine. Before we start, I think we need to clarify something first. I know you three interns are from different places. You may not know each other's cultures and feel shy to ask. But getting to know your colleagues is the only access to friendship. Zara is the Muslim. One of their ways to worship the God is to pray toward the direction of the holy city Mecca 5 times a day. Since she's not in her hometown, following the ritual is the only way to make her feel blessed.
Hijab a part of the religion?
Yes. The Quran mentions that women should have modesty and privacy, and thus hijab is used to seclude ourselves from men.
Sorry, that I don't know your religion.
That's fine. I believe we can work together from now on. If you don't mind my temporary leave.
Sure. I have my own religion. It is just a different way for us to worship our gods. We burn incense to worship our gods at home or at temples.
Aha! I know that. Temples in Taiwan are everywhere. I saw that from the TV program.
You also need to know the Indian culture as well. Ali, I know you have your god photos on the desk.
Yeah, let me go get them first. In our religion, we have multiple gods, but we mainly worship 3 powerful gods. In Hinduism, Shiva is the most powerful god because he is the creator of the universe. Looking at our god makes me feel peaceful. That's why I always check if they are in the right place.
Zara prays. I remember that Indian also does similar things, right?
Yeah, when I go home after work, or when I'm thinking, I will meditate so that I will feel the gods are around me.
I see. I feel so ashamed and sorry for my ignorance and complaint. You can forgive me.
No worries. Most people have bad impression of Muslim, but we're just like you, a normal person. It is not easy for a Muslim woman to study or work abroad. I made a lot of effort to be who I am today.
Well, our culture also have high expectations towards boys, and thus my father sent me to learn a lot about computer.
It seems that a misunderstanding is solved. Hope you guys can work together as a team and try to give me a project as soon as possible, okay?
Sure, I have ideas in mind. We can discuss and report to you soon.
Okay, have your work done soon.
Thanks, boss.
Zara, if you need to pray, just stop us. Ali and I can keep working.
Thanks. I know we'll be a strong team.
Thanks for your watching.
对表演题目是 Loving the Earth and Loving Ourselves. 计时开始。
Today is so hot.
Yeah. What's the matter with you?
It is very hot today. I want to cool myself.
What are you doing?
It makes me cold.
Is it cold?
Of course. Do you want to try it?
I want to
share with you.
Do you think they are the best idea to make you feel cool?
Why not? We think it is very good.
Do you think why the weather gets hotter and hotter now? The global warming even makes typhoons stronger and stronger. The scientists say that warming would attempt to increase evaporation, adding moisture to the atmosphere and leading to heavier and more frequent rainstorms.
And if more extreme weather in our future, there will be bigger and bigger disaster to the people on the Earth. In fact,
this situation have appeared in our daily life.
Well, the global temperature last year was the highest on record, and that this year is like to be hotter still. The problem we need to concern, in the Snowman Islands, receding shorelines have deterred some village, and the rising sea level have submerged 5 uninhabited islands. The available water is becoming increasingly scarce in the world, such as wells run dry or become contaminated by salt water.
And drought appear to have become more intense in Africa and the Middle East, are probably contributing factors to a migration of millions of people to Europe in recent years. We must do something to calm down the earth.
What can we do?
Many European countries have adopted national programs aimed at reducing emissions. EU level policies and measures include increased use of renewable energy, wind, solar, biomass, and combined heat and power installations. Improve energy efficiency in buildings, industry, household appliances.
Oh, I know. President Obama said in 2010 that was a time for the US to accelerate its transition from oil to alternative sources of energy, and vowed to push for quick action on climate change legislation. The 2010 United States federal budget proposed to support clean energy development with a 10-year investment of $15 billion per year generated from the sale of greenhouse gas emission and credit.
Oh. I know in Japan, businessmen and women are encouraged to wear casual summer clothing in the office and to turn the thermostat up on the air conditioning by a few degrees. The Japan government has called for a 15% cut in electricity use in Tokyo and Tohoku region to avoid blackout and power shortage. The reduction will not just be a temporary measure, but an event to change people's lifestyle.
How about Taiwan's energy policies?
Taiwan is encountering the global environmental crisis of global warming and scarcity of water resources, and faces continuing challenges from environmental deterioration derived from economic development. The annual growth of greenhouse gas emissions has been slowing in recent years. Convention on Climate Change. As a member of Global Village, Taiwan has committed itself to sharing the obligation of common but differential responsibility. In order to maintain national competitiveness and avoid the consumption of high-priced energy, the government will continue to implement energy conservation and carbon reduction measures for national sustainable development. Energy conservation and carbon reduction in Taiwan will never be just a slogan, but a new lifestyle in action. Thank you.
第六对表演题目是 The Sparkle of Tea and Technology， 计时开始。
Hey Adam, good morning. We're going to the IT center today. I'm so excited.
Me too. I met a lot of volunteers these days. Everyone is so passionate about our work here.
Oh, yeah. You guys are so enthusiastic. I shouldn't have come.It will be very boring, and I'm still sleepy.
Hey, over here! Come on, Rebecca is waiting!
Don't be so pessimistic. Let's go!
Oh, are you serious? This place is killing me!
Don't be so impatient! Come and help me!
No, that's not my specialty.
Hey, my father owns a tea garden nearby,
So why don't you guys take a break and try our famous Ufa black tea?
Oh yeah.
Thank you.
Wow, it tastes so special.
Yeah, the smell is so wonderful.
Of course, our Ufa tea in Sri Lanka, together with Darjeeling tea in India and Kimong tea in China, are the three well-known black tea in the world.
When it comes to tea, we have Baozhong tea and Tie Guanyin tea in Taiwan.
Really? How do they taste?
It tastes like...
Baozhong oolong delivers an obvious floral note, while Tie Guanyin can easily be distinguished from its rich taste, color, and for its long-lasting sweetness.
Interesting. I've heard that Taiwan is good at marketing. How do you usually do in Taiwan?
I know. Let me show you. Here, look. This webpage is the platform that they sell tea products on.
Here, what's this?
Oh.
It's your tea bag designed with local cultures.
That's really creative. Maybe we can also give it a try to design our own tea bag.
How about that elephant patterns?
Oh, it's very typical here. It symbolizes happiness, good luck, and longevity. We can take it as a model to design our own tea bag.
All right, let's discuss together.
Oh, I like your idea.
Oh, this picture is better. It's cute.
Well, then, I'll take care of the part of design.
We all expect on you.
Hey guys, after so many times of discussion, I combined everyone's idea and made this drawing.
Wow, you're so talented.
Sure. That's what I meant to do.
Let's go show to the manufacturer.
Okay. I'm really sad that we are leaving. I made a lot of friends here. In the like atmosphere that we are working for the same goal. Although, the spicy food here is really spicy, which I still can't get used to. But I'm in love with Sri Lanka. All of these will be my sweetest memory.
Thank you for your help to provide us a new concept to sell our tea. This product is a realization of our creativity. We would like to give you as the gift.
No. It's me that should say thank you. I originally had no expectation to this journey. But you brought me so many surprises, and then now I feel that this trip is so worthwhile.
True. If you have any opportunity, please do visit Taiwan. Oh, this is oolong tea I mentioned a few days ago. Hope you will like it.
Oh, I would love to see you again. Before you go, please take our elephant dung paper as the gift.
Oh wow, elephant dung paper. Thank you so much, and see you soon.
What a wonderful experience. Let's keep using the prehistoric power to change the world. Bow.
Thank you.
第七队表演题目是 Those who help, help themselves. 计时开始。
Hey everyone, I'm honored to have a chance to give a speech to you. I've been told that many of you are interested in volunteering projects, so I was invited to share my past experience. I do hope my speech will inspire you to have a different view on volunteering. Why international volunteering? Why did I want to be an international volunteer? To be honest, my first intention was to earn community service hour and certificate
to make my resume look better, so I will have a better chance to get into the most competitive university. As for the reason why I choose to be an international volunteer, it's simply because it sounds much cooler and I can protect my English at the same time. Today, I want to talk to you about my first volunteering experience. To me, it was a life-changing experience because I got a chance to reflect on myself. Please take a look at this group picture. This is a group picture that I taken when we landed. As you can see from the picture, I was excited, as if I was joining a tour group.
Wow, we are finally here. I'm so excited. I'm so ready to help the people here. Let's take some more selfies so I can play my future profile when I apply for the college.
Yeah, make sure you include the group sign over there so people see the picture know where we've been.
Say cheese. Hey, here. Okay. Oh my gosh, why is this? Dirty and disgusting everywhere. It smells so bad. There are lots of mosquitoes and flies flying around. I'm missing home already.
Thank God. We are going home in 2 weeks.
Then we met him on the street. He looked starved. We thought that he needed our help.
Hey, look! There's a man over there. He seems to need some help. Let's go. I cannot wait to help those people.
I bet they'll be happy to see us come to their rescue.
Excuse me, are you alright? Do you understand what I'm saying? Are you alright?
Let us help you. You don't look good.
What do you want?
Wow! He speaks English.
I thought they don't understand English. That's great. We won't have trouble communicating.
You look extremely weak. Here's something for you.
What are you doing? If you don't want the food, somebody else needs it. Such a brat. You should consider yourself lucky to meet us before you starve to death.
Who are you and why are we here?
We are international volunteers. We are here to help.
You came to help? You're just using us so that you get a show off and tell everyone.
Hey, I've been to this poor country and helped these really poor people.
Go home! Get out of here! You don't belong here!
Look around this place. Why would anyone like to come over here, especially you people from developed countries? Are you here to witness the plight of us? Are you here to experience firsthand the struggle you never had to face? Now you've seen all this.
You can leave now.
Why can't you just accept our help? We came with good intentions.
Surely do want to help you.
Come on, I know what you came for. You want to experience the culture, improve your admission chances to a good school, and enhance your job skills.
No, we are here to help you. You misinterpret our good intentions.
I was shocked when you questioned my motive. As you have seen through me and read my mind, I feel much ashamed because he was absolutely right about me.
You are just using us so that you get a shot off and tell everyone. Hey, I've been to this poor country and helped these really poor people. You want to experience the culture, improve your admission chances to a good school, and enhance your job skills.
All I thought about was myself. I was too shallow to see only myself. His words, however, struck me in the head. I started to ponder on the question he asked.
Why are you here?
It turned out that I didn't help anyone at all during my first volunteering experience. Instead, it was I who was helped. After a few more volunteering service experiences, I realized volunteering is not about gaining. When I start thinking about gaining something from volunteering, I found myself actually start to learn something. In fact, it feels really good to know that I have the ability and knowledge to help those people to make the world a better place. Remember the question I asked from the beginning of the speech? Why do you want to be an international volunteer? I hope you consider this question seriously and thoroughly before you decide to join any volunteering project. And keep the question in mind throughout the whole experience. You'll realize the processing quest of an answer is the best reward to be a volunteer. Thank you very much.
队表演题目是 A Hero's Journey， 计时开始。
This is the world I live. This is the world I love.
Good morning, Miss Frog. I heard you singing. Seems that you have everything you need down there. What is it like down there?
The well indeed offers what I need. Plenty of water to swim and a mouth wide enough to enjoy the starry sky. What is it like? Well, comfy, cozy.
Good for you, Miss Frog. But do you know the sky is much bigger and wider than this small round sky?
Plus, this is the comfy well I live. This is the cozy well I love.
In the ocean. Yuck, plastic bags again?
So, is the ocean inhabited by plastic bags now?
No, there's more plastic than fish. Human activities have threatened marine creatures like us. Several of my whale friends have been mistaken plastic bags for jellyfish.
Oh no, that's terrible!
Indeed. Worse still, fish population has declined 2/3 since the 20th century.Owing to overfishing and poisoning, to name just a few.
What? Then I better swim for my life!
Nope. Instead, we should address this issue together. But for now, let me guide you to the shore. You feel like a fish out of the water here.
Wow, this place is so different from the one that I used to live.The trees are everywhere and the weather is glorious. But I haven't seen any other creatures yet. Maybe I should hop further. Ouch!
What's this sound I hear?
Hello, down here, big guy, right under your foot.
Oops, sorry, am I in your way?
Apparently yes. What in the world are you?
I'm a Formosan rock monkey.
Who are you?
I am a frog. What happened?
Wait, watch out! The tree is falling down!
Phew, that was close. But why?
Humans came here and chopped down trees for their own benefit. Because of the deforestation, many animals here have lost their habitats.
That explains why this place has far fewer trees than other areas.
Not only in this area, actually. I think humans are taking over the whole forest. I can only keep my finger crossed in the hopes that they will leave some trees for us.
I used to believe that forests consist of lots and lots of trees.
Well, they did, but not anymore. Now I have to find a new tree.Oh, I think this one will do. I hope you'll never fall down for the rest of my life.
And you will never fall and crush me down again. Good luck, monkey, and wish me good luck too. Plastic bags? Deforestation? This is the world I live. This is the world I live.
This is the sky I live.
Who's singing?
Up here!I'm a canary.
Are you okay?
Oh, it's just the air pollution disturbing me. It's killing us flying creatures.
Air pollution? I wasn't even aware of this crisis in our atmosphere until now. You know, within a day, I was stuck in a plastic bag and rescued by a whale in the ocean. I witnessed a monkey losing its habitat due to deforestation. Now, I heard a pleasant melody ruined by the air pollutants in the air.All these environmental crises have crept over our planet. What a growing, heartbreaking threat.
Exactly. If only we could do something to help improve the status quo.
Of course we can. And actually, we should.
Using our voices to speak for the world matters.
Meeting different creatures has helped me realize that the sky is much bigger and wider than the small rounded ones seen from my well.
The exchanges of experiences has helped me realize that I should jump out of my comfort zone and reach out to the world.
Now let's sing together to gather others to reach out to help our Mother Earth survive.
This is the world I live. Oh no, this is the world we live.
This is the world we live. This is the world we love. Broaden our horizons. The sky's the limit.
第9队表演题目是 Embrace the World, Create a Better Future. 计时开始。
Look, I have just captured Pikachu.
Please, focus on our mission. We are going to leave for the refugee camp in Greek.
Oh, is this more important than Pokemon before I leave?
I know you have a lot of fun, but could you be more serious?Look at this picture. The poor 3-year-old boy died on the beach.
Oh my goodness, poor boy. What happened to him?
He cannot survive from the shipwreck while escaping the Syrian civil war.
Well, I got your point. I'll take our mission more seriously.I'm so tired. We need more water and food.
Our life in Taiwan is more convenient, right? The volunteer work is not easy, but I know that what we are doing is meaningful and worthwhile.
Are you all right?
Oh, it hurts. I can't stand up straight.
You need to see a doctor.
A Taiwanese MSF doctor is working here. Let's go to see her.
Myself to the world. Maybe we MSF can figure it out to help you out. Hey, I know a national volunteer was in Olympic this year. Maybe we can work together to solve this problem. Here.Science of Olympics. This year, a special team is organized by different countries, including Syria and Africa. These players have lost their national identity. Hey, I see a player here. Hi, nice to meet you. How come you join the Olympic game?
I come from Syria with my parents, and I train myself every day to prepare for the contest. But when the civil war broke out, we had no choice but to escape to Turkey.We've lost our national identity. But I believe there is still a silver lining.
What a spirit you have! What's your biggest dream now?
In fact, my biggest dream is not to win the champion of the Olympic game, but return to our country in the future. Besides, I hope that the whole world can hear our voice.
I believe your dream will come true. Thank you. Five years later.
teaching his children at the Northern Thailand is so interesting.
Although they are naughty, they are cute. Hey, do you still remember the athlete we met in the Greek?
Of course, I've never forgot the volunteer workster. Any news from her?
I received an email from her. Let's read it.
Hi, Tina. Hello, Owen. How's going? I've never forgot your kindness. The process of applying for a legal residency in Europe is very troublesome. Luckily, with their help, my family and I can finally settle down in Germany. After so many years, the civil war finally stopped. We decided to return our homeland to rebuild our country.
What an exciting news!
It is the experience of youth exchange over my global vision. What's more, I'd be more concerned about international affairs.
Exactly. We are a member of a global village.
Let's embrace the world, create a better future. Thank you.
The 10 对表演题目是 Building Global Vision Through Youth Exchanges. 计时开始。
We are leaving Taiwan tomorrow.
That's right.
Oh, where are you going?
We want to do something meaningful before we start college.
So we signed up to be an overseas volunteer in Africa and help those who are in need.
What?
What?
Don't you know what kind of place Africa is?
Yeah, people in Africa in excess. Have clothing and nowhere to take a shower.
No way.
Really?
Yeah. They should be here by now.
Na na na. Finally, we've arrived in Africa. What?
Those people, they have clothing and shoes to wear.
Why?
I don't know.
Hey, you're volunteers from Taiwan, right?
Yes.
Follow me, I can take you to our service unit.
Okay. They have clothing.
What's wrong? Any problem?
Excuse me, are you a local? But I saw people here didn't have clothes to wear.
Oh, let me explain. Most of people don't really know about our continent. Not all of us in Africa don't have clothes to wear.
I see.
Don't tell me those are clothes.
Thank you.
Oh, you made it. Have some lunch before we start work.
Okay.
Spaghetti?
Oh, cuberos, you must think we eat insects to survive. Although the conditions are great, we eat no more fruit here.
Okay. Excuse me, can I ask you a question? Are you feeling hot wearing that?
Oh, it is our tradition. I'm a volunteer from Saudi Arabia. I want a chance to show my love just like both of you. Rubbing our hands is one of our customs. We believe that a woman should only be seen by her husband. This is how we show respect to every woman. Hey, how about introducing your country?
Well, we are from Taiwan and our tradition is...
I don't know how to explain.
Hey, let me take you to a place for work.
Okay.
Wonderful.
It's so good.
Hey, yo!
to eat?
I think you should go abroad to check it out. Africa is different than what we imagine it to be. It's time to jump out of the bus.
That's right. During this trip, I realized that we don't even know about our own country. When people ask us, we didn't know how to explain it. Although our country is more civilized, but we nearly forgotten our traditions.
So I think we should get to know our own country first and not judge things that we are not familiar with.
That's right.
Alright, so where to sign up to be a volunteer?
Maybe you can search for information from World Vision's website.
Okay.
Thank you for watching!
第十一对表演题目是 Suicide Squad， 计时开始。
Mom, Dad, I feel like I need to tell you something. I want to be a chef.
What are you thinking? Why would you want to be a chef? I spent tons of money for you to get good education, and now you're telling me you want to be a freaking chef? Are you out of your mind?
But...That's what I really want to do. Please support me.
No way!
Wait, Sally, let me speak to him. Andre, it's okay if you want to be a chef. But being a chef isn't as easy as you think. You have to be strong enough because you might be calling an idiot sandwich. And you might cut your fingers at least a billion times a day.
It's fine, Mom. I've heard that before. Cut myself anyways.
Wait, what?Okay, if you made your mind up, then I will support you, and I will help you to talk to your father.
Thanks, Mom. You're the best.
Four years later.
How did you guys do that? This is amazing. I want to learn it.
To learn it, then you should come to France with us.
France?
Just to let you know, we're leaving tomorrow.
I'm ready, let's go!
Mon Dieu, qu'est-ce que c'est que ça? What is this? Do you even know how to peel a potato?
But what's wrong with the potatoes?
You're supposed to find out by yourself. Stupid garçon!
What?
7 years later.
Why am I still peeling these potatoes? It's been 7 years. I'm so done.
Hey, Uncle Ed.So you are the next chef.
What? The chef just died? So I'm the chef now? After 7 years, finally!
I can't believe what I've just heard.
Yeah, Ling and Sheng Gai's the new chef. I'm definitely not working for him.
I agree with you. This is a French restaurant. How can an Asian guy be our chef?
Yeah.
I quit.
Me too.
Okay, I quit too.
Wait, where did everybody else go? We have valid orders tonight. Fine, I guess I can handle it by myself. After all, I've been peeling potatoes for 7 years. I can do anything.
Oh my god, did he just finish all the orders by himself?
Yeah, perhaps it's really something. Maybe we should go back?
I think I'm in love with him. Yes, let's go back.
Now, I'm the biggest chef in France. I think it's time for me to go home and let my father know that being a chef isn't as bad as he thought.
welcome to Primrose Talk Show. Today, we have a very special guest for you. An Asian chef in France is finally back to Taiwan. Let's welcome him, André Zhang.
Hey everybody, it's really nice to be back. I miss Taiwan so much.
Please sit down. So, feels good to be back, right?
Yeah.
Would you like to share your story with us?
Sure. At the age of 16, I told my parents I wanted to be a chef. I started to learn cooking in Taiwan. Very soon, I became a chef of a hotel. Afterwards, I went to France to improve my cooking skills. After 7 years peeling potatoes, I finally became a famous chef in France.
Wow, 7 years. You must have had a hard time.
Yeah, but dream doesn't come true unless you do something.
What a great attitude. I like it.
Yeah.
So, what's your plan next? I heard you opened a restaurant in Singapore, though.
Yeah, but it's not enough for me. I plan to run another restaurant in Taiwan. I'm inviting people from all over the world to come and work with me.
So you mean you're building a national restaurant?
Yes.
Wow, that's great. Actually, we have prepared a special gift for you.
Gift? What is it?
Let's welcome André's parents.
What? My parents? Mom! Dad!
Dad, I know you can make it. I'm so proud of you.
Thanks.
Son, I was wrong. I should have supported you since you have proved yourself, and I'm proud of you too.
Thanks, I miss you guys so much.
Thank you, see you next week.
Thank you.
Number 12 Beware, 计时开始。
The train is coming, wait!
So many people here on the subway. But too bad, I'm going to the Vietnam Music Festival alone. Oops. Thank you.
Oh, are you going to the festival too?
Sure am. I'm so excited. I'm Gina from Germany. What's your name?
Sam from Taiwan.
Taiwan? What a coincidence. I was there for a month last year. My professor suggested it would be a great cultural experience. So, how about you? Why are you here?
I'm here for my dream to play music.
And how about you finding it so far?
Well, actually, I've had a few issues.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. What happened?
Whenever I perform, my classmates just ignore me. But I don't know why. They don't cheer and then encourage others ardently like we do in Taiwan. I'm so frustrated. I have no idea if I should keep on going. Maybe I should just quit.
Come on, don't give up.
Oh, why not?
Where I come from, people are way more independent. But in Taiwan, things are different. People support you. Especially my homesick mom, Auntie Amy. She helped me so much.
That sounds a good thing, right?
Well, yes and no. But I must confess, I found something confusing. Amy's always said, beware, whenever I did anything on my own.
Outside. You've come home so late again.
I've been worried sick about you.
I'm too busy to have to look out for you.
Okay, I know.
You know, do you? Look at you, a pretty foreigner. But you're just like a pop dancer. Don't you know what they will think of you?
Stop!
Enough! Gina, what are you doing? Come back!
Child to her, and she was never so worried about me. It stresses me on no end.
Excuse me, young lady. Why are you crying?
I can't understand my homesick mom, Auntie Amy.
Can I help? My name is Jenny. I'm a teacher from the UK.
I'm Gina from Germany. In my culture, people treat you like an adult. But Amy is always telling me to beware. Come home earlier and don't be late. It really gets me down.
I see. I've lived in Taiwan for 10 years. Maybe I can help you. Initially, I couldn't fit in either. But over time, I realized that the people in Taiwan are just trying to be friendly.
Well, that is true.
Did you know the word beware, 小心, 小心, is an expression of love? Amy cares about you a lot and treats you as a part of a family. Actually, you should go back and say sorry to her.
Yes, Gina, I know deep down she cares. Thanks for your advice.
Gina!
Auntie!
I have to go now.
Where have you been? I was so worried. But no matter, I found you. Beware, many weird things happened outside last night. I can't relax when I think of you out there alone.
I'm so sorry.
Okay, well, you're all right now, and you're heading back to Germany tomorrow. Have you packed everything? Did you remember your passport, toothbrush, and towel? And don't forget your tickets.
So, that's my experience of different culture and strange behavior. We all need to fit in and embrace our differences.
Ah, okay, I get it. I wasn't open-minded before either.
Really?
All I need to do is to be more mature, so I can fit into life here. Thanks, Gina. You've been a great help.
My pleasure.
Hey, why don't we go to the festival together? We don't want to miss the opera.
Fabulous! I also wanted someone to go with. This has been a great day.
Thanks for watching!
第十三队表演题目是 Who's Gay? 计时开始。
Making me sick! You are all demons! We'll not praise you! You already became a mistake! I'm saved by God to destroy all demons!
Oh my God! What's wrong? Did you know what happened on London last night?
Yeah, I heard that over 50 people get killed in a gay bar.
Why criminal thinks that those homosexuals deserve to die?
Why you ask so?
Why you say so?
I think killing people is not right, but okay? I can accept that.
Why can't you accept that?
Can you imagine two big and strong men walking hand in hand and kissing each other? Gee, I can barely picture it.
I have same feelings, Eric.
Yeah.
Why? I feel love is just like the 19th century. The romantic woodwork clips. It is spontaneous of a flow of powerful feelings. You two guys are brainwashed by some fossil light goals. 2D.
So you mean it is a kind of ideology?
Yes, homophobias are brainwashed. What you believe are not from nature but from artificial nature.
I can't agree with you more. The most terrible thing is not people have done, but what people think. It's very hard to change one's mind and what he believes.
Some religion mania think when you fall in love with a person who has the same gender like you, it's a moral thing.
Don't you feel absurd about this incident? The homosexual doesn't do anything wrong. Why is it to love each other a sin?
At this point, I agree with you guys. But have you ever thought if homosexual is legalized and accepted, and how people give birth to the child, by adoption or cloning?
I think you worry too much. Being a homo never has the power to destroy the world.
Yes, homosexuality is not wrong. There are people like us. We should respect that, and somebody should stand up for them.
Yeah. So many famous people stand up for them. These celebrities are showing their open minds and embracing different world.
But I noticed that if some people clearly tell others that they don't like gay, it seems like he made a huge mistake and cannot be forgiven until he apologized in public.
Since when? When did the recession become a talking of tech? I don't get it.
people always say, this is a multiple cultural world, so we should listen to different voices. But on this matter, what I see is that gays in the world all learn too much, and now it's time the world pay back.
Hey, we got oppressed for a thousand of years. You heterosexual are just got it for a few years. What a big deal.
Let me ask you one question. The homosexual is like us. It's ordinary. And what government has to make a law to protect homosexual? Don't you think it's very ridiculous? You have to say you're gay, I'm gonna be sent to a court. Why? Gay? The world has come to a taboo?
Yeah, if gay are really nothing at all, why they cannot accept the truth like other people can accept them?
That's because we are the few. We are not the majority. We are the minor. So we need to be protected.
I think killing people, no matter he is gay or not gay, is definitely wrong. No one should be punished because of his gender preference. But I also think everyone has the equal right to show his opinion.
I respect gay, but I'll never be a gay or fall in love with gay.
This is a democratic society where different voices can be heard.
Yeah, I hope my voice can be heard.
Okay, if so, let's take some action.
Okay, let's go.
是 A cafe where one can see the whole world. 计时开始。
Wow, what a great day! I hope next month in India, the weather can be as good as today.
Hey, Jenny, Jenny, I'm here, I'm here! You say you had a special cafe yesterday. Do you mean this small, dingy cafe?
This cafe is as comfortable as any Starbucks. Let's get in and I will tell you my story about Myanmar.
Starbucks!
Oh, hi, Nami.
Hi, Andy. I brought friend Jenny here today.
Jess? Here, this is our menu. I hope you can join a trip here.
What trip?Oh, what a unique menu! Each coffee is marked by the country it came from!
All the drinks in my cafe are from the places I have been to. I hope when my customers have these drinks, they can indulge themselves in an exotic world.
Wow, you have been to so many places!
Of course! Andy is a famous backpacker! He opened the cafe from Bolek the Courage to go abroad. People can share information and experience here.
I don't get it. Why does going abroad require courage? You just need to find a good travel agency and pay the fee. I don't need courage, I just need money.
Okay! You have been to franchise, right?
Yes.
Do you know what a bread is for breakfast?
Easy! Bread. That kind of long thing like bread.
No!
Amy, look!
generous help. Because of you, my sister wants to see this lovely island herself.
I'm glad I can help that. Your hometown is a really good place.
Wait,
I'm
sorry.
Okay.
Okay, I'll be there in 10 minutes. I mean, I gotta go.
Tommy.
I feel sad.
Why?
When you talk with Jason, I feel isolated and lonely. I couldn't get myself into your conversation. I felt I was left out from the whole world.
You exaggerate too much, but I do find you have a lot of racial stereotypes. You should build your global vision.
I agree, but I don't know how to build it.
I don't know either.
Maybe you could stop our good daily life first.
Don't I need to leave a board to build my global vision?
No, it's not necessary. First, you have to know your own cultural matter. Then, build your awareness of different cultures and respect them.
But how do I do that?
Do you know where this coffee comes from?
Where?
It's from Ethiopia.
Ethiopia?
The farmer there only earned $1.
Just only $1?
They used the dollar to support their own family.
Wow, I didn't know that. Now I feel witness of the coffee.
Jenny, although Ethiopia seems far from us, in fact, it's not so far.
So far.
It is in your continent. We live on a small island. If we close our hearts and mind to others, one day we will be forgotten by the world outside. Just like how I feel when Jason and I were talking.
That's right, Jenny. Remember, no man is an island. We need to connect with others. Next year, I plan to go on a working holiday. Do you want to go with me?
Sure!
Let's go!
Bob!
Thank you! See ya!
15队表演题目是 The World of the Family， 计时开始。
Hey everyone, I'm the hostess Lulu. I believe we'll expand this exhibition. We invite 6 countries' citizens to conduct this cultural exchange. Through this show, we can realize deeply the meaning of each country. Now, let's welcome the first guest, the Dutch girl.
Hello, Lulu. Nice to meet you.
You look very cute.
My name is Annie. I come from Holland. I'm very happy to be invited to join this exhibition.
Can you teach us how to read in Dutch?
Well, it's very simple. Dag. Let's represent hello in Dutch.
Dag. By the way, could you show us your culture?
Sure. Everybody knows the land in Holland is very small and large. Latin could be called the North of Venice. Holland is also famous for the Nagdos.The Death Door is also famous too. It could be called the North of Venice. The local girl...
Thanks for your introduction. Now, welcome the next girl. She's from... The girl from Arabic.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Hey everyone, dear heaven, my name is Olivina. I come from Arabic.
Hello, Olivina.
Shaking hands with girls in Arabic is not being allowed.
Oh, sorry. It's very different.
By the way, your dance was so amazing.
I want to learn. Could you teach me?
Of course. 1, 2, 3, 4.
That is so difficult. What about telling us your culture in your country?
Well, I don't know why everybody considers our country is very mystery.Well, we are very generous. We will give the coffee to visitors as possible as we can.
Thank you, Olivina.
Long time ago, you were not born in this world. There were a lot of people with patience. They live in New Zealand. Let's welcome her.
Hello, everyone. My name is Cassandra.
Hi, Cassandra. You look very powerful. You are very natural and pretty.
However, I hear that the traditional dance Hakka is very famous. Could you show everyone?
That's not a problem!
Wow, you dance very well. Could you introduce New Zealand?
Sure, we are very optimistic.
local life?
We use grace to take the bath. With milk and body to celebrate the rite of passage. The local girl used to wear a bracelet. Because without bracelet, we look like an animal.
Oh, how interesting!
Hello, this is Anu. Hoping you can understand Kenya more deeply.
Thanks for your sharing. The next guest is an Indian. She lives in America. Her ancestry is an adventure community. Let's welcome her.
Hello, everyone. I'm Melissa. I'm an Indian.
Hello, Melissa. I'm Lulu. Nice to meet you. Please show your culture to everyone.
Of course, we are proud of handcraft. We use gold, silver, copper to melt them. And I hear that Taiwanese use chopstick, spoon to eat. However, we use hand. Especially, the gambling here is not illegal. That is our entertainment.
Oh, that is so cool. Thank you. The last girl is the nature. She's a local person.
Hello, everyone. I'm a local in Taiwan. My name is Nara, and my natural name is Nara Matata.
I like Taiwanese Aboriginal more. I know that Taiwanese Aboriginal divide 16 nationalities.
Yes, I'm Luca, and we are local sister.
I hear the lily represents pure, doesn't it?
Yes, the lily signifies recurring, and 100 pet snakes are represent their status. And our clothes are also too.
Oh, I got it. Thank you.
Thanks.
The exhibition ends today. Do you feel you realize deeply every country deeper? This cultural exchange is very interesting, right?
Thanks for your listening.
Pass Love On, 计时开始。
This is my first home stay ever. I'm eager to see my host family in Japan.
So am I. I'm so excited. I've been looking forward to this educational tour.
Hi.
Welcome to Japan. Nice to meet you. I'm Kobayashi.
Nice to meet you too.
During the following days, we'll together experience the authentic Japanese culture. And now, let me show you around.
Wow, Tokyo Tower, it's so cool.
Gee, it's so hot.
Exactly, because of the global warming, the summer in Japan is much hotter.
This year, some people cannot stand such scorching heat and even died.
How can it be? The global warming problem is so serious that we need to do something.
You're right, everyone should protect the earth, especially we youngsters, because we're the future builders of the society.
You can say that again. We learn today and build tomorrow.
And now, let's go home.
Here's your tea.
Thank you. Do you know tea ceremonies in Japan?
Yes, it's a unique feature in Japanese culture.
Speaking of tea, Ali Shan Oolong tea from Taiwan is popular with Japanese tourists. I brought some to you.
Great, thanks. I have wanted to sample this famous tea. Well, are you hungry? Let's have some snacks.
Sure! Oishine! How lucky we are to enjoy such fine food. In some places, many people have no food to eat and even died of starvation.
How poor they are! So we should not waste food. Remember, waste not, want not.
Yes, we can promote this around. Time flies. Staying with you is the highlight of my trip to Japan.
Me too.
So, let me take a picture. Iti, ni, san.
Thanks to you, I learned a lot about Taiwan.
So have I. Hope to see you again.
Bye-bye.
What an unforgettable trip.
Yes, I think participating in homestays is a great way for us youngsters to build global vision.
I can't agree with you more.
So, I want to apply for the homestay project, inviting foreign students to stay in my home.
Good idea.
Here I am. I like to enjoy everything in Taiwan.
Me too.
As everyone knows, Taiwan is famous for its friendly people and fine food. Bimbo.
It must be my guest from France. Welcome to Taiwan. Nice to meet you. Please help yourselves.
What a sweet smell! What it is? It's so good!
it's Xiaolongbao steamed dumplings. It's yummy and juicy. Please help yourself.
I love this drink so much. It is very delicious.
Tomorrow, I'm going to show you around and we'll go to Alishan to watch the sunrise.
Terrific! I can't wait!
Hello, everyone. I'm from the Zhongshan, one of the indigenous peoples in Taiwan. Now, here's a special show for you.
Together.
Wow, this is my utopia. We shall live in harmony with each other.
But nowadays, the whole world seems to be in chaos.
Especially in France, we have several attacks. So now we are feeling anxious and disquieted. One of my friends gets severely injured in the terrorist attack.
I'm so sorry to hear that.
Why do people hurt each other? In fact, with advanced technology, the world has become a global village. We should love and help one another.
Yes, we should respect other people, for everyone is unique.
We should not resort to violence. Words cannot solve problems.
Exactly. Love is everywhere. Is it not that love is lacking to our eyes, but our eyes which fail to perceive love?
Well, I have a good idea. Why not launch a love campaign?
How?
Videos about passing love on and let love make the world go around.
Sounds great!
Living in the global village, we are all in the same boat. We should try our best to pass love on.
If we can do it, the world will surely be more wonderful.
Hey guys, here's our video.
One, two, three, go!
Can we make a better place? We are the world, we want a peace. It will be fine if we are passing love on.
17队表演题目是 We Are The World， 计时开始。
Together. Say cheese.
Cheese! Let me check the photo!
Hey, where do they ask us to get away?
Yeah, what did they do then? Let me talk to them.
Hey, Grace, look at England. How dare she make that kind of gesture?
Unbelievable. Let me go to discuss with her.
Hey, why do you ask England and me to get away?
How about you? You also made that kind of signal, didn't you? And you, England, how dare you use those implant words? I'm sure Russia and me.
What? Why are you so angry?
England and Scotland, I'm sorry for being so angry. In fact, that gesture in my country has a bad meaning. And rock is an implied word.
That's okay. As Colin said, the conditions in every country are different, but in our country, this means get out.
I see. Hope everyone can break the myth. Each of us can get to accept the difference without bias.
After all, we all live in this globe, just like a big family.
The elephant in the room. 计时开始。
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Although our performance today is based on actual events, it is our sincere hope that you will realize the points that we are alluding to. So we kindly ask you to please use your imagination. Thank you.
Hey, Jenny, who are you talking to?
Nobody. What's up?
Coach will be here in a minute. Are you ready?
You kidding me? I was born ready!
You sure about that?
You want a piece of this?
Ha! Ha! Ha!
The force is strong with you, my master!
Hey, did I miss something?
Jenny was just...
Oh, nothing.
Okay, listen up. This tournament is gonna be tough. When you get there, you will all have to compete individually. So, you're gonna be alone at time. Remember your training. Speed, focus, attack, and defend. But focus. Focus is everything. With focus, you can defeat them all with only your fingers!
Yeah, okay, coach.
So remember, you are going there to win. You are not going there to get caught up in some war of words with...
We know. It's not like this is the first time we've got all overseas competes, coach.
Don't worry, coach. We know we always play cool.
All right. Oh, you better get going now.
Bye.
Focus!
Wow, this is the final! I'm so excited!
Hey dear, you're from Taiwan, aren't you? I saw you in the semi-finals. You were awesome!
So were you!
Same. What do you know about the other guy?
Well, we didn't talk in the first round, but here she is now.
Hi dear, congratulations on making it to the final.
Thanks, you too.
Have you met official?
Yes, what's the problem?
What's wrong? What did
you
say?
I'm sorry, miss, but you are going to.
Yeah, I
know. And it's
yeah,
because...
It's all right.
Thank you.
Yeah. What was that all about?
Yeah, that. They don't like our flag. It's cool, I'll just cover it up or something.
Seriously? Oh, is that over a little flag?
Yeah, it's a long story, but anyway, I'm here to compete and I don't want to ruffle anyone's feather.
You Taiwanese are so chill.
Things, I'll tell you though, if you really want to push their buttons,
no way!
You can, but I wouldn't.
All right. Hey, I better get going. Goodbye.
Okay, bye.
Welcome to the final, ladies and gentlemen. On the left, the sovereign nation of Bulgaria. Next, on the far right, is none other than the Republic of Ulala. And now, the Nanis in the center, the separate persons area of the baby pepper next to the giant's boulder, Bubarish Tepe. Okay, players, take your positions. Ready? Game on! And Bubala is on the offensive right away. Ooh, Ulala takes a big hit while Taiwan is at home. Bubala is Taipei, sorry. Oh, coming from back and... Oh, there goes Ulala! no spots. You gotta miss a dairy group and... Oh! It's over for the fourth year in a row!
Yeah, I'm the champion! Whoever
is Simon is the champion!
Nice job, Sister Lola! I'll see you soon, Lola!
I'll be waiting!
Congratulations!
Thank you!
Nice job! Way to stick it to her!
Thanks, I think your words really did it!
Why would they drag politics into a gaming tournament?
Well, this situation happens in almost international conference or competitions.
How do you deal with that and keep some sense of dignity?
We are here to compete. If I want to get over on petty issues, I think this shows the world their true colors. We just play cool.
And you did it!
Thanks, I think this is the best way to show our true colors. Go!
Is there any chance we'll see you next year?
You can count it.
Take care.
Okay,
bye.
When we, Taiwanese, participate in international events, we often run into similar situations.
Although it can be a distraction, it often becomes an opportunity to let the international community understand our situations.
And how do we do that, you may ask?
We just play cool.
Across the Ocean, Unexpected Experience. 计时开始。
Welcome to the Best Drum in the World contest. This year, we offer 6 jobs to some of the best trailers from around the world. On stage now are our finalists. Sissy from Taipei, Taiwan, Grace Neal from Canada, and Nicole from America. All right, after much consideration, the judges have made their final decision. The winner of the Wildlife Caretaker goes to...
A month ago, one night, Sissy was working late in her office.
Why did I have such a boring job and awful boss? Why did I work so hard just to end up with this tragic life? Why won't it end?
Suck it up, Buttercup. There's work to do.
Oh no.
Hello, I'm Ken Bowser, winner of Best Drop in the World competition. In the past few months, I've been living a dream here in Australia, as caretaker of Great Barrier Reef. In the past, I worked a boring job. I'm sure about where my life was going. If it's not like you, the best job in the world 2030 is what you are looking for. It will change your life.
Change my life?
Alright, see you there!
Oh my goodness! This is exactly what I want to do right now! Michelle, come here, take a look at this!
What happened? Why are you so excited?
Have you ever heard about the best job in the world campaign?
No.
It offers a chance to work in Australia for 6 months!
Australia?
Plus, I'll get to meet people from around the world and explore Australia!
Well, if you're so interested in it, just go for it! I have to run some errands. See you later!
See you! No? The application deadline's around the corner! I have to prepare a 30-second video to participate! Oh, forget it! I'll make it happen!
Horse riding and bungee jumping.
I'm like an active volcano full of never-ending energy and passion. I got a $1 million smile, so if you're around me, you can find everything fun. Okay, this will do, and set.
After encountering many challenges, Sissy successfully got to the final with the other two contestants. In Australia, before tackling a challenge, swimming with the sea lions, they are having a chat.
Hello guys!
Hi Sissy!
What are you talking about?
I was just telling Nick about my volunteering experience in Indonesia.
Yeah. Well, I'm all ears!
Remember the best earthquake that struck Indonesia 7 years ago?
Of course!
Yeah, a deadly tsunami was triggered because of it.
killing hundreds of thousands of people.
Right, to help victims, I joined the American Best Nonprofit Organization called the International Humanity Foundation. I did my volunteer work in Indonesia.
Awesome! What did you do there?
Well, most of the time, I taught English kids there. Other times, I helped locals rebuild their homes.
Sounds like a great experience.
Yes, seeing kids smile reminded me how blessed I was to be able to help them.
Wow, Greg, I am so impressed by your sympathy and dedication. I think I will look up to you and carry out my responsibility as a global citizen too.
Me too.
And maybe it's time to go.
Yeah, let's go swim in the
lake. Let's go.
Didn't get a job, but I'm really impressed by your performance.
Thank you.
What's your next point?
Well, I can't wait to share all of my stories and experiences with people in my country and encourage them to stay out of their comfort zones, explore the world, pursue their dreams, and on top of that, I hope that youth in my country can realize their role as a global citizen and get more involved in international events.
Sounds great. I believe that your story will make a big difference in Taiwanese youth.
Thank you.
Good luck with everything.
Taiwan, here I come.
Thank you.
The 20队 表演 theme is Open Your Mind and Reach New Height. 计时开始.
Hey, Fanny. You know what? I'm going to Jakarta.
Do you know how much time I'm standing here?
Sorry, but my Indonesia pen pal invites me to Jakarta. I can't wait to
see Jakarta? Indonesia? Are you sure it's worth visiting?
Hey, look at this. Isn't it beautiful?
Wait, are you going there by yourself?
Of course not. I have a partner. You!
What? Me? No. I'm not going to such underdeveloped place as Jakarta. I cannot live without Wi-Fi and air conditioner.
Come on, it's just your stereotype. Jakarta is an international city. Let's take a look.
Find someone else or you can go there by yourself.
Oh, please.
Oh, it's almost 5. The guests are coming.
Steven and Fanny arrive in Jakarta.
Hey, Mom! We're home!
Oh, welcome!
Steven, Fanny, this is my mom. Mom, this is Steven and Fanny.
Hi.
Just take your seat first and we'll have dinner later.
Oh, thank you.
I can't believe I'm here.
Oh, take it easy. It must be fun. You're so friendly. Don't think too much. Hey, take a seat. Dinner will be ready soon. So, what do we have today?
Kinds of favorites.
Yes, stir dark. My mom is the best cook in the world. Come on, you must try it.
Oh, thank you. And what about you?
Maybe later. I'm not hungry, actually.
No, come on, it's world famous. You must try it.
Okay. Just help yourself. These are all Indonesian traditional dishes. I hope you like them all.
Thank you.
Eat with hands?
Maybe.
What's wrong?
Nothing. It's so spicy, right?
Are you okay?
The dishes are good, but spicy. Oh.
Yes, and the spicy flavor makes the food even better, especially on such a hot day.
But it seems always hot and humid here, so you need spicy food every day?
Yeah, almost. Most of the food are spicy. It will give an edge to my appetite.
Oh my gosh, do you have any energy with you?
The next day.
Hey, Leo.
Hi, Steven. So, let's have a city tour.
Oh, I've heard of Taman Mini and Pasar Baru. I'm going there.
Yeah, sure, if you want to.
And what about Fanny?
She doesn't feel well, so we just go by herself.
All right, let's go.
It's me. No, it is not interested at all. The weather here is so hot and the food is too spicy. They just went out. And his mom is always busy in the kitchen, making their awful, terrible dishes. I really want to go home. Okay, I'll take care of myself.
It's a really good tour, right? Yeah! Hey, Fanny, it is really
beautiful. Stop! I don't want to know where you went about day to day. I'm sick of this. I'm back to Taiwan as soon as possible.
Oh, Fanny, dinner is ready.
No, I don't want to eat.
But I have prepared this for you.
For me?
Yeah, it's Tang Tzu Yu. I think you miss Taiwan. So I tried to look for a Taiwanese food recipe. And this morning, I went to the market to buy the fish and sauce. I hope it can make you feel better. Just try it. It tastes just like my mom's cooking. I'm so sorry for being so rude, and thank you for everything. Oh, it's okay. Let's have dinner together.
What?
You know, I think I was too narrow-minded. So I went aboard, I still confined to my own little world. With this trip, I learned to open my mind and had the chance to appreciate the beauty of different cultures.
At first, the food was too spicy to swallow. However, the more we ate, the better it tasted.
Just like the trip to Indonesia. The longer I stayed there, the more I learned from its people and its lessons. Theo's passion and his founder's kindness all inspired me a lot.
Yes, if we can open our mind, we can reach new heights.
You're right, so when we go next time, maybe we can go somewhere nice.
1, 2, 3. Thanks for watching.
The 21st 对表演题目是 Looking Ahead, Hope and Respect. 计时开始。
Hey, you look familiar.
Oh, you must be Shelly.
I'm Andrea, your new neighbor. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. My mother-in-law told me that you are from Vietnam, and I'm from Indonesia.
So, we are also foreign friends.
Yes.
I'm thinking about that. There must be a lot of immigrants suffering from unfair treatment. My husband used to say some impolite words to me, but after I taught him, he stopped saying those offensive words and our relationship became better. So we must take some action to improve the situation. I'm thinking about shooting a video that records the immigrants' life in Taiwan. What do you think about it?
Sounds great. We can advocate respecting immigrants all over the world.
There are more and more Syrian refugees in Germany now. They may occupy our jobs, commit crimes, and who knows what they're going to do?
Oh, Mom, don't say that. You don't even know them.
Many foreign students are often bullied by some of my classmates. It is unfair. I don't think they are bad people.
I'm worrying about you. They are not in the same level with us. We don't know what they want and what's going to happen. Besides, you may be hurt or harassed by them. There's no benefit for us.
Oh my God. Hey, Mom, check out this.
Hi, we are immigrants in Taiwan.
Today, we are going to tell you a story.
A few months ago, I led a tragic life.
Immigration is an issue that needs to be well discussed.
I agree. I think we haven't had enough information about immigrants and the problem they are facing.
Internet is a very useful tool. Why don't we connect with them and ask them about it?
Oh, that's a perfect idea. Hi, this is Irene from Germany. I watched your video and really like it.
Thank you very much.
May I ask you some questions? My mother and I need your advice.
Of course, go ahead.
There are more and more immigrants moving to Germany now, and we're not sure how to get along with them.
Well, that's not hard. We just respect the culture and treat them as normal citizens.
Yes, just remember, we are also human. There are not such big difference between us. Maybe you will think our culture are not in the same level. But there is no good or bad culture.
Yes, just like your cultural difference from American one.
I agree with you, but what about the criminal activities? It is an incredible fact that the crime rate has risen after they stayed in Germany.
Well, that's unavoidable. Because the messy social environment they grow up impacts on their thinking process and personalities.
Yes, they pass through many wars. Their lives must be difficult. They can't even receive proper education.
So, what we should do is not discriminating. We should tolerate them and correct their wrong behavior.
That's what I have never thought before.
I understand now. We should give them some time to adjust their life.
Also, getting used to life in Germany is quite a big challenge for them. I think we should give them help instead of discrimination. Sherry, Andrea, we are grateful for your help. My mother and I learn a lot from you.
Thank you very much. Goodbye.
Bye. Bye.
I will make many new friends from different countries. Bye, Mom.
Bye.
3, 2, 1. Thanks for your attention.
22表演题目是 Use power to save the earth. 计时开始。
However, recently,
I've seen the environment being treated recklessly, and most people lack the awareness of environmental protection.
You're right! So, this is what we are here, and this is what we are working on! Wow, you guys are so great! But it sounds so tiring. Change the world? Is it possible?
Hey, be positive!
Unity is strength!
Join us!
Yeah, welcome everybody!
By the way, we can also join some international youth organizations. As far as I know, youth from many countries have formed similar organizations. We can discuss and exchange the ideas with them.
Sounds great! So, what are we waiting for?
Environmental protection is renowned in the world. We have a fully implemented recycling system that is practiced all around Taiwan. The Wall Street Journal once hailed Taiwan as the world's geniuses of garbage disposal.
And to take recycling one step further, we are making many of our recycled products into new things. For example, this shirt is made completely from recycled plastic bottles from Taiwan.
I'm from France. We lobby enterprises to rediscover emissions and urge the government to settle regulations. Last year, we voiced our concerns over climate change outside the venue of the Paris Climate Summit.
I come from Germany. With the constant advances in technology, we should tackle the severe pollution caused by ever-growing electronic waste. We should lower the frequency for replacing our electronic gadgets. Besides, we can collect used cell phones and computers and donate them to charity.
We are the future of the world, and the world is our future. If we youth never speak out, no one else will do it for us.
The problems of pollution will have no boundaries in this closely linked world. We need a collaborative effort to face the challenge of climate change.
Youth is power!
Change the world!
Save the earth and save ourselves!
In order to save on Earth, this is what we have to do.
Then we can swim with you in a beautiful ocean instead of collecting trash.
Okay, let's go! Let's help the Earth to be clean. It's everything.